you for...
Don't worry, my daughter.
Aren't you?
Your guardian angels will save you. Well, I'm gonna have to put a stop to this somehow and save Cece. What's that covering the sky? While you two were asleep, Brahman's project began. He's surrounding Hicksville with the temporal crystals he was working on in secret. He's trying to stop time itself?
Yeah.
Now, do you finally understand what he's after, Sea Cat? This crystal field is expanding. There's no time to argue. We should take out the buds first. The gravitational energy that's been storing is feeding the angels. If we destroy the buds, we should slow the angels expanding of the crystal field. We'll lead the way, take down those buds. Come on, Raven. Right, we just need to take down those machines that look like flowers. Yep. This isn't gonna turn bad at all. The others, just one. Guys, come on, out of the way. But two more buds. Looks like we're gonna end up having to say goodbye to Cece. Come on. recharge power. This is the thing that's doing the most damage here. Buds. Ah, flower. Get back here. Come on. Okay. Just a little bit more. Not gonna let you do this.
Cat.
Oh,
the shield is down. Now's our chance to take out the angels. Unica, wait. The one calling herself Durga is our friend. She's just being controlled by Brahman. We need to keep reminding her who she really is. Does it look like we can take a chance? You're right. If we have to take down both angels to stop Brahman's plan, so be it. You're not going to let your personal feelings destroy the whole city, are you? The angels are our priority targets. We must stop Eunice and Permit. We've got to try. I know CC's still in there. Come on. Back off. Said back off. Come on now. You're not gonna make this easy, are you? Excuse me, I'm trying to help here. Alright. Excuse me. That should be one down.
Unica, hombre, Anjukura, Shika.
Well. The field. Cece, why are you doing this? You're destroying the city. It's my fault. Maybe Eunice was right. What's that sound? It sounds like... People of Hicksville, I am Lisa. I've been brought here to save you from yourself. No, you're Cece. True power is the kind you create in yourself. It's not handed to you. Cece, please, come back to me. Don't let that false power blind you. Who's calling me? Cece, please, listen to my voice. It's your mother.
Cece.
Did Lisa's voice reach her? Stop this. There's no Cece, only Durga. She's mine. Well, where's Callie? Come on. You can't fight so well in the air now, can you? Hello. Come on now. Getting me nowhere. There we go. Come on now. My head got planted in the ground. Well, let's try that again. Get back here, Callie. Health. Come on. Okay. Come on. You can stop this at any time. Now I need help. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? No. Health. Stay away from me. Ow. Alright, let's end this. But let's actually end this. That is terrifying. Jacinta! What's happening to Callie? She swallowed Cece. Detecting abnormal heat emissions from Callie Angel. Her regenerative capability has entered a positive feedback loop. She's converting everything she touches into energy and drawing it, growing to an alarming rate. I say, break and attack. You gotta save Cece from that thing. Question is, I don't have any idea what I'm supposed to be attacking. I'll just attack everything over here. Now where's the health pack? I need a health pack. Oh, there's some. Nothing important. Okay. I can't tell what I need to hit and what I don't need to hit. Come on now. Go away. Close those eyes. Well, this is hectic. Got one thing destroyed. That's two. Uh-oh. Let go of me, let go of me. Need health. Need health. Hello? I missed you. Now then. No. No touching. Enough of this. Can't see a bloody thing. Oh, there was the other face. Come on. Enough of you. Why are there so many of you? You remind me of something that was in a very, very bad movie. Yeah, enough of this. You are really annoying me. Stop with the tentacles! Can't see! Get away from this thing. Oh. I'm lucky you missed. I'm stuck. Come on now. This is the worst boss I can think of to face. Especially when I can't see exactly what's going on. Go in for another round of... Almost got you. Okay, so how many health bars is this thing gonna have? Stop that. You only have one thing left for me to hit. Can't... Oh, you're so annoying. That's all of them. They're not coming back, are they? That's the core. Come on, stop that. If I can just get a lock on it. There we go. Oh, they're gonna destroy the clock tower, aren't they? Alright. That's better work. Goodbye, Cal. You were a pain in my ass. Now then, where's Cece? No, your madness did. Well, this has been an interesting game. The last boss took me for an entire loop. Was not expecting any of that. So, with all that said, I'm LC Gamer, and I'll see you in the next game we play together, I guess. The next... So, until then, guys, see you later.
Oh, yeah? Juan no Ashira!
Siwi, only the Seju Hexa will.
Do say Arias. Keski se poco. Kisako. Lela datu chutura. Ju, professor.
Sevdure udusi Lisa. Somewhere else, I'll leave.
Okay. I thought that was the end of it. Who is that? Now I'm a little worried. Who was that woman? She was so bright. Something about her feels weird, too. Is she the other... The one other Sienna told me about. First alias, now this. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Only way I'm gonna get answers is to track her down and talk to her. Joy. Well, until the next video, guys. See ya.